Pull off that penalty. Here it comes. It's a goal.
Right on he goes.
Well, 3 years ago when they started the committee for the 150th anniversary of the club, Richard and myself were invited into it, basically for to take care of the historical side of things.
When we first mooted the project, we didn't want to do a new history, 150-year history, because Dave Ross's 125 history was an excellent publication. So it's not strictly a 150-year history, it's a pictorial history of the club, and there's things in it from research that's never been seen before.
There was people wanting to show us posters that they'd pinched off awards for the Scottish Cup final days and they won the league championship. Plenty of things like that.
I think everybody will look through the book and they'll pick their own favourite moments. My particular ones are, there's the guys leaving for Rickerton Church to the 1920 Cup final in the back of a flatbed lorry where everybody's got their bonnet on. And
kids in particular tend to be attracted more to the picture format of the book, and I think it's very important that the future generation take heed and look upon this as, and it's a thing that they're going to be very proud of, you know, and finding out the history of their club.
It was good to see some of the photos from the 2012 League Cup final. It was really interesting actually looking through it as well to see the history and the pictures from many years ago as well. So John and Richard have done a great job with the book, and yeah, it's definitely something that will be going in my dad's stocking for sure.